Okay, so this is Japanese 101 homework 2. So, what do you say if you are late to your classroom? You say, Sumimasen. We don't do hiragana yet. Okay, Sumimasen. You say, Sumimasen. What's happening here? すみません. If you want to say more properly, 遅れてすみません. 遅れてすみません. Okay, what do you say when you meet somebody first time? Remember? はじめまして。Greeting in the morning. おはよう。You don't have to have a u at the end, but it's おはよう. Greeting for the afternoon. こんにちは。Greeting when you see somebody at night, in the evening.こんばんは。I'm gonna just put the hiragana here. こんばんは。Now you pronounce this one, wa, because this is a particle. Then you wonder why. こんばん means this evening.This wa works almost equivalent to is. So this means today, tonight is. So people use the, this evening is horrible, this evening is fine, this evening is this and that. So you have to write wa as a particle. Casual goodbye. That's ja.Or, またね。Make sure you don't say that to me. Too casual. Goodbye. さよなら。How do you say thank you? ありがとうございます。How do you say thank you in a way you don't really mean it? It's like a thanks or TX. どうも。Again, you don't say that to me because I'm older than you. I'm your teacher. どうも。Number 10, number 10. This is ju. And 21. This is how you do it in Japanese. 2, 10, 1. Ni, ju, ichi. Ni, ju, ichi. 21. So,に、十、一 is 21. Okay? So, 21. So, 10, I mean 17 is a 十, I mean 10 and 7. So, 17. 17. Seventeen. Oh, what the heck happened here? Never mind. How do you say I like cats? If you don't really like them, you can say I like dogs. 私は 私は犬、あ、むそれ、猫が好きです。Now, this doesn't mean really, this literally means cat is pleasing. It doesn't mean I like cat. It means I like cat if I translate in English. Alright, so that's why neko is not object here. This is a subject. Neko. No, that will more confuse you more. Let's forget that. 私は猫が好きです。私は、to me, cat is pleasing. That's what that means. Yes, in this case. So, or, 私は、は、犬、dogs が好きです。Something が好きです。So, 私は猫が好きです。私は猫が好きです。How do you say my major is something? So you say, わ、私の専攻は IT です。My name is にゃにゃにゃにゃにゃ。John, I'm gonna use the name again. わたし
の名前は
ジョンです。私の名前はジョンです。You're about to go to bed and you say goodnight to your family member. Means this, おやすみ。おやすみ。おやすみ。おやすみ。You see a friend whom you haven't seen for a while, say,
久しぶりです。
Or, お久しぶり。お久しぶりです。How do you say, how are you?
お元気ですか?
Yeah. My finger's getting cold. お元気ですか? お元気ですか? You want to get somebody's attention. How do you get the attention? Excuse me. So, すみません。すみません。 How do you say give me sushi in a polite way? Let me just delete this. Okay. How do you say 寿司をください。
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 This is polite, okay? 寿司をください。So if you go to a Japanese restaurant owned by Japanese people working there, you can say 寿司をください。Now, write hiraganas 10 times. So this means you write ka, not typewriter, not computer, ka. I'm not gonna type 10 times. Alright, 10 times. And then...Review. Desk は日本語で何と言いますか? What do you call desk in Japanese? 机と言います。Desk は日本語で机と言います。猫は英語で何と言いますか? 猫は日本語で cat と言います。え? This is wrong. 猫は英語で cat と言います。本があります。There's a book.鉛筆がありません。There's no pencil. 先生がいます。猫がいません。There's no cat. 質問があります。This is a good one. 質問があります。I have a question. That's what that means. 質問 is a question があります。 There is a question, literally means, but equivalent to I have a question. はい、質問があります。いいえ、質問がありません。Yes, I have a question. No, I don't have a question. もう一度言ってください。Please say it again. もう一度言ってください。わかりますか？はい、わかります。いいえ、わかりません。わかりますか？はい、わかります。いいえ、わかりません。わかりました。た is a past.